You did sell 10 million records, but crack fiends bought 10 million rocks. That don't mean crack.